Used to be, the questions asked in this room were about spelling and geography. Today, the questions are a lot tougher. Jimmy, where did you get those bruises? Johnny, are you high on something? Mary, are you pregnant? There's a lot more to teaching today than the 3 R's. And the more you know how complex and difficult teaching has become, the more you know that teachers deserve all the respect and support we can give them.